Assalamu alaikum. Today we will learn about second method, another method to solve the nonlinear and transcendental equations. First of all, formula of second method. N, n minus 1 and n plus 1 all are in subscript. Here you can see n is not equal to 0 but 1, 2, 3 and so on. I think my door is knocking. I will be back in a second.
साहब एक बात का जवाब दीजिए आज आप फिर वही कल मुई नॉन लीनियर और ट्रांसेंडेंटल इक्वेशन को लिए बैठे हैं हमारा आज वाले तरीके में ऐसी क्या खास बात है जो बाइसेक्शन और न्यूटन राफसन में नहीं है मियां बताइए ना हमारी बात का जवाब दीजिए
आई एम गिविंग यू आंसर इन द वीडियो
साहब हमें जवाब चाहिए
यस मैन गो बैक आई एम डूइंग इट
ओके आई एम बैक सो द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई वी आर नॉट यूजिंग द बाइसेक्शन और न्यूटन राफसन मेथड फर्स्ट स्टार्ट विद द बाइसेक्शन मेथड Actually, we avoid to do it because it is so lengthy. So we go to the Newton-Raphson method. But what is the reason of this third method? We use this method in such cases where the first order derivation of the function is very complicated to use the Newton-Raphson method. Let me tell you more about this method. Like Newton-Raphson method, second method do not give the surety about convergence. Let's solve an example by this method. This is our function, modified according to the requirement of the formula. Now, put the values in the formula. Here we don't have the values of x, so we assume it. Keep the distance between two consecutive x's very short. You can pick these values 0.05 and 0.06, but such values would bother you in calculations. As we defined earlier that n will start from 1, so put the values in the formula with respect to n is equal to 1. By simplifying the relation, we have this. Solve it with x0 and x1. And we got the value of x2. Now n would be equal to 2. This is general relation. Solve it with values. We have values of x1 and x2, so just solve the relations. Now n would be 3. This is general relation, put the values and solve it. Do the same method again and again till you get the values of two consecutive x same. In our example, we get x4 and x5 same. So after 4 iterations, we got the true.